I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyrocompass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Just, Aloy, what's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships went home with Overseer Bohai.
We were entrusted with the one instrument that can guide the remainder of the expedition back across the ocean, and now it's broken.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyrocompass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
Maybe I can help. What if I told you
you could do that?
Why not? The ship lies on an island.
All right. Then that's where I'll go.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but I thank you for your kindness.
It's finally changed.
Maybe.
I didn't believe, but now I see. You truly are an ancestor reborn. A good omen if I ever saw one. I'm a scout for the expedition. Whatever I learn of this strange land, I will share with you. As is my duty to the ancestors, I should tell you, Ruby. I spotted a tall net southwest of here, lying still as death among the waves. They said glint hawks were stalking its remains, so be wary if you're out that way.
Thanks. I should have a look when I get the chance.
Are you sure you're all right?
Having a good day.
machines. Better be careful. Ship. Must be the one Harriam and Christia were on. Should be able to look for that gyrocompass with my focus. Get this from my stash when I need it. Machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. That'll make things easier. Thank you. problems. I can grab this from my stash later. That's it. This thing took a beating. Not sure it still worked.
Make way for the living ancestor.
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there. We should go check them out.
We can't. For everyone's sake. If anything happens to us, they won't have any navigators to guide the rest of the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyrocompass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, ancestor.
Marion and Christia said I'd find ancient ships in this area. We'll take a look. Looks like there's a shipwreck on the beach. Like there's a shipwreck on the beach. There. A sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harry and Christie need to fix the gyrocompass. The ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor unit is still intact. No sensor unit. There is an old recording.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down. And the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg. Yeah.
be it. Focus picked up coordinates from their transmission, I suppose. If there's more shipwrecks there, one might have an intact sensor. That ship has an antenna. The drive line pushed on it. Great. We'll have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor the Quen need.
And go!
Okay, I should be able to check out that antenna now. No room on me. I can send it to my stash. Sensor unit. This should be all that Harry and Christie need. Looks like there's one more transmission.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus.
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
It's never a happy ending, is it?
Landfall welcomes you, Aloy.
I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyrocompass immediately. I'm coming home, Meandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christie is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyrocompass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
I can't believe we're actually going home.
First, we need to put this thing together.